I'm here in Stockholm, Sweden, participating in the Global Forum for Technology. I'm honored to be a keynote speaker. And right here at this forum, we are discussing the importance of technology globally. It is of interest to me to see people from all over the world, with the exception of Africa. And I'm glad to see at least two or three faces, but Africans who live abroad, at least participating in this global discussion. It is very important for us to see the drive and the direction of technology. It's critical to our world. Today, technology is a driving force for development. I mean sustainable development. Every country realizes that we are now part of the technology age, where everything we do, from education, medical, business, finance, banking, everything is done through technology. And whilst here, I'm addressing the continent of Africa, not a continent of only 1 billion people, but a continent of 54 countries, a continent that is also considered one of the fastest growing economies in the world. In fact, the 10 fastest growing economies of the world, 6 of them are here in Africa. I happen to be from Ghana. Ghana is the fastest growing economy in the world. I mean, Ghana is becoming a fast growing middle class society, where our GDP is 14.6%. That is incredible. But amongst all of this, we realize that this digital revolution that is going on, which has actually had an impact on Africa, is not going to slow down anytime soon, neither will it be reversed. And Africa is saying, we want not only to be part of this discussion, we want to be players, we want to be partners, and also we want to give back to the world as well. So we are encouraging everyone who is at this conference to take advantage of this present opportunities, and let's create this synergy. I mean, this partnership, this relationship, that will create a win-win situation. This time is no longer one continent benefiting at the expense of the other, or one nation benefiting at the expense of the other. This time, everyone is pursuing the same mission, win-win situation. Technology, even though can be, or innovation, even though can be birthed in isolation, but yet it needs to depend on other partners and other groups to benefit. So it may be independent, but yet for maximized benefit, it has to be interdependent. Africa is poised now to actually participate in this discussion. And this conference, not only bringing together the stakeholders or partners of the world, but actually recognizing that the only way to go forward, the only way to share wealth, the only way to be green society, the only way to innovate the next generation of young people, the only way to motivate generations yet to come is by partnering and creating a sustainable development. I'm very thrilled to be at this conference, and I believe the outcome of this conference will have a greater impact in our world.